So just for like 3 or 4 minutes this morning, you'll get with your partner and you guys will just kind of spar a little bit, but working on that 2-on-1 we went over yesterday. So things to think about. You're taking the 2-on-1 on your single leg side. So some of you might be able to shoot a single to both sides or whatever. Most of you probably have a side that's your single side, a side that's your double high seat side. So you're going to take a 2-on-1 on your single leg side, just kind of go through that stuff we talked about last night. So just to review, I have the 2-on-1, I'm on the elbow and the wrist. Okay, my attack leg is forward. This all is predicated on the fact that I'm trying to get his hand to the mat. So that's always my number one option, is to pull him to the mat, and then how he reacts will dictate what I do. So again, I got this 2-on-1. Option number one, I'm bending my knees, wrestling in a good stance. I pull him, his hand goes to the mat, I come to my front headlock, and then I'm gonna, right? Forward with that. So that's number one. Okay, I pull him down, and he doesn't want to go to the mat, so he kind of reacts back. Pull back. Then I just grab the snap seal here. Okay, so that's number two. Number three, I'm pulling on him, he grabs my wrist. I can just hit my sweep single here, and maybe he hits the mat, and we tabled that. We finish that way. That's number three. Number four, he grabs my wrist, drag, outside step, let your hand and feet catch up, run it down. What else do we do? Oh, he posts, okay, double, four, maybe I don't hit a knee. He posts, just run to the leg, high seat, run him down, and then the last one, he gets hip to hip, here. Just step across here, cross ankle. Okay, so just work on those for 3 or 4 minutes. We'll come around and help you get loose, and then we'll go to the other side. 1, 2, 3.